The usually calm Education Committee of Parliament this week turned dramatic after Busia Municipality Member of Parliament Geoffrey Macho accused the chairperson, Honorable James Kubekete, the other Member of Parliament for Bunya East, of gagging MPs.
I believe when we sit in the Committee of Parliament, we are following the rules. And when I raise the point of procedure and I am whisked away in a jungle way, moreover, in front of my people of Busia who are watching in the cameras, they might laugh that we make laws and don't respect them. I therefore submitting whether we are proceeding well by us not honoring really the rules that we make.
Trouble started when Macho, who doubles as chairperson of Mental Health Forum, attempted to raise patent issues to do with the sector. However, Kubeketeria, who was wary of the latter's comic behavior, stopped him. This pissed off Macho and led to a brief outburst between the duo.
So there you'll be writing a report. We need to write a report, so you cannot tell him what we are going to write. Don't you think so?
Our boss, whenever Honorable Bacteria Device is chairing, members don't enjoy to submit. He governs the meeting as if we are in a military council meeting. Talk of this, do this, stop, begin, stand, jump and sit down. And this is not democracy in the meeting. We need democracy in the meeting. My people elected me to talk here. And here, if Honorable Kubekria continues like that with the members, some of us shall begin boycotting committee meetings when he's chairing.
James Kubeketeria, the vice chairperson of the Education Committee, who was chairing his maiden meeting since he was appointed in July to deputize John Twesije, instead asked the member to wait for the Upper Madi legislator Isaac Joaquino Etuka to make his submissions. Macho lost his head and stormed out of the meeting, accusing Kubeketeria of treating them like toddlers.
You'll know them by their works. I'm still summarizing. They are saying somebody to come and submit. And the chair, in the chair, that is how we shall continue facing with Honorable Kubeketeria. Since Honorable Kubeketeria worked with Education Service Commission, I believe he's one of the people who have a mission to kill education of this country. I believe he's one of the people who are trying to promote the national teachers policy, which is fighting the education of this country. Chair, I therefore request to move out of this meeting.
The chairperson of the committee was left with no choice but to hand over back the chair to the substantive committee chairperson, John Twesije, after being embarrassed by a fellow colleague.
Yeah, well, you handed over to me whenever much had not come. Now, when you come, he also goes out.
According to Father Charles Onen, the vice chairperson of the Parliamentary Committee of Rules, Discipline and Privileges, who is also a member of Education Committee, scenarios of this nature are caused by lack of proper knowledge of the rules of procedure.
There are members of Parliament who have been in Parliament for nearly a decade, but they do not know and they don't follow the rules of procedure.
Onen says MPs must be routinely oriented to avoid such chaos in committee meetings. Report compiled by Fred Kajibi for the news.